Ghost isn't exactly dead. You'll see what I mean soon. That was a quote in an interview from Infinity Ward back in the day when somebody asked them the fate of Ghost. Beloved, beloved Call of Duty protagonist, whatever you want to call him. Everybody loved him. Nobody wanted to see him die. What you're watching on the screen, oh, by the way, what is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, is Modern Warfare 2 campaign, the mission Loose Ends. This is the mission where Ghost and Roach supposedly die. We actually lose a lot of guys in here. Scarecrow, some other dude. This was a pretty pivotal mission in the Call of Duty storyline. Anyway, so that was stated a long time ago by an Infinity Ward employee. It may have been Robert Bowling, I'm not for sure. But they said he wasn't exactly dead and we'd have to wait and see what happens. And that goes right along with the news today of the next Call of Duty being called Call of Duty Ghosts. And the fact that the picture on the box art that we saw that was leaked has a guy either pulling on or taking off a ghost mask, which is obviously the most popular thing about Ghost everybody remembers, is his ski mask has a picture of a skull, ghost, whatever you want to call it on there. So, the question is, what's the storyline going to be for this Call of Duty Ghost? And I'm going to give you guys some things to think about. You could be the negative ninny dude that just says, oh, he's dead, don't worry about it. But we're not going to go that path. We're going to go with, he could be alive, and I'm going to tell you guys why, and you're going to see the ending here at the end of the video on what actually happened if you don't remember it. Now, you could say he's dead, okay? At the end of this, he supposedly gets burned with gasoline and shot by Shepard. But I'm going to give you guys some... Actually, look real quick. Here's an Easter egg. Here's the blow-up party doll. Woo! In the bathtub. I'm going to give you guys some food for thought on why he may not be and why he may be the actual main focus of the storyline in the next Call of Duty Ghost. It could be where we go back in time, like a prequel, before Call of Duty 4, and we follow him around. Or what I'm hoping is the latter, that he's not dead, and we're going to pick up where he was, which would put us in Modern Warfare times with modern weapons. Of course, we would have those back in the other one too, but we would be more technology-driven in this one. Some people may want to go back before Call of Duty 4. Actually, it wouldn't be a bad thing. The guns were better. Anyway, so what are some reasons the Ghost would not be dead? He does say in some of the previous episodes, when he's wearing a fireproof vest, he once said, why do we have to wear these fireproof vests? Okay, remember now, he supposedly got burned. Now, we know Infinity Ward stated that he wasn't exactly dead. You'll see what we mean. Okay, if you watch the end of this video, the gasoline is poured directly on Roach, not on Ghost. Now, I know gasoline spreads, but maybe because he had fireproof material on, he didn't die. Also, in Modern Warfare 3, there is an Easter egg in Kill Confirmed. All the dog tags that you pick up have Ghost's name on it, and where the status where he would be dead, or the date of death, it says unknown, which suggests he may not be dead. So those are all reasons why he may not be. Here you see on the screen, Shepard doesn't even look at Ghost, just aims his big old nasty, nasty pistol and shoots him. A lot of people say shot him in the shoulder. You're going to see some gunshot wounds on him, bloodstained wounds here when they pick him up. But what they mainly focus on here is they pour this gasoline on Roach. It's not even technically on Ghost. And they never say that he's KIA. They never show a pic of him burning. There you see the blood stains on him and stuff like that. Got one going through his back. There's one on his shoulder right there. There's a good shot of the wound on his shoulder. But they never actually let you know that the guy is dead. They pour the gasoline all over Roach so you can see Ghost laying over there. Now, I know gasoline spreads, but if we're going to be conspiracy theorists here, we're going to go with what we have. And then he throws the cigar directly on Roach. So we know Roach was toasted. But they leave a lot of avenues and doors open that Ghost could have lived. And that would go into Ghost being the main protagonist in Call of Duty Ghost. I hope it is. I hope the storyline either picks up with him and he lived, or we go back before Call of Duty 4, which would be really cool too. That's it, guys. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know if you think he's alive or if he's dead or if this has anything to do with him. I know it does because it shows a picture of the Ghost ski mask on the leaked art. Anyway, be sure to give this a like, and I'll see you next time.